Okay, today Teddy suffered a significant knee injury. We don't know the extent of it yet. He's going through tests over at the hospital. Yeah.